absolutely brilliant there. The dugout explodes. It's come totally against the run of play in the second half. What a brilliant bit of football, though. Full credit to the manager, Quique Setién. What a beautiful ball in from Balogun. Gave Ramos absolutely no chance. And the easiest of finishes for Sanabria. 1-0 to Betis, just over a minute to go.
I admit I'm shocked. We talked about pausa. Explain what pausa means in Spanish. This idea that there's a player with more time in his head, more technique just to do the right thing at the right moment. Did I believe that it was going to be this man lobbing the ball beautifully over Sergio Ramos? And Sanabria, who's missed the chance earlier on, again has the calmness to position himself and wait and head it back across a keeper who will routinely save these. Two players in green who stand out, not because of the drama,